Hello and welcome to my Eurovision channel. Today we're gonna welcome back Montenegro. And they are sending a song. Last time they did that was 2019. Yeah, that didn't go so well. It was like this vocal group and they sang kind of a plain song. I remember the video, if I remember correctly, they were walking on a beach but they were good singers, but the song was a bit, you know, so I'm hoping that, you know, they've been taking these years off and like coming up with something really good for us to watch and listen to. The name of the singer is Vladana, and the name of the song is Breathe. So it's sung in English, I guess. Let's see. Hey, put your records on. Is it a ballad?
The pain will go away, they say.
Oh.
In the clouds form, you'll keep the things you feel their smell. Just to make you warm.
Nice voice.
Nothing feels the same. The fear won't leave you anyway. The battle for the light is weaker than you know. To act so selfishly is unforgivable. The air is what they need. Air is what they breathe. They'll die without it. It's unforgivable.
Oh, I didn't expect that. Oh, what's happening to her? She's cracking. Over. Okay, pause. She has really, I really like her voice. We have a few really good singers at this point. And if she manages to do that live, because it's going to become even more interesting, because here it's like slick and la-la in the production. But if she adds more personality to that depth of her voice live, it's, good. In the beginning, I was like, it sounds like a Disney song, kind of, you know, something you would hear in one of those movies. But then when the drums kicked in and you had that like kind of ethno vibe, I thought, okay, but this is more interesting or something I didn't expect. So we'll see where it goes. I want more of that. But is it like that the old people are just like, you know, becoming like statues and then, you know, with the cracking up, or is that what they're trying to, you know, it's always confusing with these videos. They have hidden and then I'm sitting and I'm trying to figure, and then I forget about, you know, stage performance and the song.
Everybody.
I'm still thinking that it has to, or we have to learn from the children or something, you know, don't forget your inner child or something along those lines. Because first I was thinking like, yeah, we have to, you know, take care of the children, but we have lots to learn from the children too. So I'm thinking that's the theme here in the video. Yeah, what should I say? I thought she was a good singer. And then I feel that I wanted the song to be more when the ethno thing hit, that I wanted it to go more that direction than, become, one of these ballads again. Where, as I mentioned in my a few of my previous videos, I've noticed that we have a lot of there's a lot of songs like this mid-tempo ballad. I'm thinking it's going to be difficult to stand out in that group. So, like, all of them are good. I like it. This is good. I'm just like a bit concerned. I wonder if that says something about the world that we're sending all these ballads. I don't know. And also, a lot of them are about that, like self-empowering or, look inside yourself and contemplate who am I and what am I, what is my purpose and what should I do and all that. It's a popular theme. I think it says something about art the times, sign of the times. I forgot as usual to mention my top five, no, top three, the songs of the songs I've heard so far. I think I'm gonna change it up, so I'm gonna put Lithuania first and then. Yesterday, I listened a lot to the Netherlands, so I want to include Netherlands today. The question is where? Maybe I'm gonna put it second today, and then I'm gonna have Israel third because I got some questions yesterday about why do you like Israel? And the thing is that especially now when it's like turning out how it is, that song. Because it's like a cabaret, or it's an homage to some cabaret thing, and then also it's like really clubby and, happy. It makes me want to dance. It's the only song I want to dance to out of the bunch this year, unless some of the club versions of some songs I want to dance to too. But otherwise, it's only Israel, and I want to dance. Sometimes I want to dance. But yeah, and this is Montenegro is not gonna get into my top three. But I mean, there's nothing to be ashamed of here. It's a good song. I hope it does well. I hope she does well with some good staging and things. And then I think she can reach the final from the semis. So that's completely possible. I haven't looked at her, the others in her field, because it depends a bit. But I wish her all the best. And it's a better song than the last one Montenegro sent. I definitely think that. But let me know what you think about this song. And I will see you soon and wish you a good day. Bye bye.